para Özil, el envío desde la derecha, el golpeo de Cristiano Ronaldo, se pierde por línea de fondo, el golpeo acrobático y esta es la última acción de la primera parte.
James. Ronaldo challenge. Oh, lovely play there from Ronaldo. Sergio Sanchez clears the ball, but
describe to the thrust of things. The layoff, Cristiano Ronaldo leaves the defender on the floor. What can he do to the goalkeeper? Well, left him staring.
Ronaldo! It's brilliant. You almost sensed it.
Combinando con Khedira, Cristiano Ronaldo aguanta, caracolea, se va de dos rivales, Diego Rivas al corta y falta. Se duele Cristiano Ronaldo de esa entrada de Diego Rivas.
El centro chut, lo desvía David De Gea con la espalda.
No ha sido el mejor partido de Özil. Ahí vemos la jugada de...
And then Ronaldo!
Stops. Passes on to Ronaldo. Back to Higuain. So close. Higuain. Ronaldo. Lovely skills.
Seen the skill of Ronaldo here. Look at the no ice pass. This little flick there.
Including Van Nistelrooy. Oh, so neatly done then. And it goes, scores!
Correspondía.
Y recibiendo también las últimas indicaciones, Pedro León, que va a entrar.
Cristiano.
Towards the corner flag.
How did he do that? Is it Smith? By Cleverson.
Into the area, Ronaldo.
Oh, nicely.
Second effort. Can't sneak it past Gondola, but it's out for the corner.
King pass from Leonardo Bonucci, looking for Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, what about that for a spin? Flag was up.
Hoy no ha podido hacer su fútbol en ningún momento, todo el mundo está incómodo, incluso Cristiano, Higuaín, todo el mundo. Y eso es mérito, sobre todo defensivo, del Sport.
¡Ojo! ¡Roja directa! ¡Roja directa!
Sigue a sacar la pelota y busca a Cristiano, el balón de tacón de Cristiano para De Bayor, a De Bayor. Entrega a Cristiano, Cristiano la juega para Benzema de primera, ¡qué jugador! ¡Qué golazo de
Fabuloso, fabuloso.
¡Qué
Ronaldo.
And he backheels that beautifully for Benzema to poke home. It's goal number three. It's Karim Benzema who, after providing the assists, gets a goal of his own. Granada nil, Real Madrid 3.
Yeah, well, I think that's what's called the attack. Look at
Cristiano Ronaldo. Omar Gonzalez. Early ball. Higuain. And Gonzalo Higuain pulls one back. 52nd minute here at the Rose Bowl.
El ambiente que se respira hoy en el Molinón. Conferencia de prensa de Manolo Preciado el pasado viernes, pues imagínate tú.
Sí, muy frío. Cristiano. Cristiano va a la frente al adversario, túnel de calcañar, cruzamiento, Bernardo, qué perigo. Qué jugada bonita de la selección nacional. Y ainda no terminó. João Moutinho.
Working hard for his team.
Notch forward now. Into Nani from Ronaldo. 1-1. Nani's second goal of this European Championship. Back in the game.
A little bit of space and now gets a yard more space and gets the shot away.
Oh.
There's the record. He keeps breaking them. He scored in every group game. First man to do so. Sensational.
But what can you say about
it? Both goalkeepers stayed where they were. Here's Ronaldo. He's just looking to buy a challenge there. Villa was up for it.
Benzema waits for the cross. Bale cuts inside, Rapp placing Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, 1-0 to Real Madrid. And the assist is from Gareth Bale. And let's see how Ronaldo and Bale... Well, there it is, the embrace that we didn't get at the end of the Sevilla game when Ronaldo was very upset with Bale for not allowing him or for taking the last free kick and placing.
Moran, this distance, right in the top corner.
Will they keep it down? Or has he got enough room to get up and over? I mean, he might keep it down.
Here he comes. Oh, my word! Can you believe the genius of this man? What a hit! David James stood like a statue, and already United are two up, both from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, you look at David James...